MT/11/29 for English program of Yothin Buddhist School. Today I will present about my project. My project is about analyze the start in yogurt.
Objective: First, finding the yogurt that have the lowest start. Second, analyze the start in yogurt. Benefit: First, can know which yogurt that have the most amount of start. Second, can know which yogurt that should eat. Third, to support student to search of new information. Materials: 5 bags of yogurt, iodine, sulfuric acid, dropper and beaker. Procedure: First, measure the yogurt 50 grams. Second, drop iodine 1 or 2 cc in yogurt. Third, boil the water. Fourth, put sulfuric acid that have intensive 2 or 3 in yogurt that have start. Fifth, put the beaker of yogurt in the beaker of water. Sixth, record time of yogurt, which one that change color faster. Data table, it show 5 brand of yogurt: Bio, Meiji, Dachi, Activia, and Bulgaria. The first time, Bio has start 4 grams. Second, 4.5 grams. Third, 3.5 grams. Meiji, the first time has start 3 grams. Second, 2.5 grams. Third, 3 grams. Dachi, the first time has start 3.5 grams. Second, 3 grams. Third, 4 grams. Activia, the first time has start 2 grams. Second, 2 grams. Third, 2.5 grams. Average, Bio has start 4 grams. Meiji has start 2.8 grams. Dachi has start 3.5 grams. And Activia has start 2.2 grams. After, put the sulfuric acid and record the time. Per second, Bio is 38.08, Meiji is 23.06, Dachi is 27.43, Activia is 22.58. Result: in 5 bands of yogurt that was experimental, have 4 bands of yogurt that have start. There are Bio, Dachi, Meiji, and Activia. Has 1 brand of yogurt that doesn't have. It is Bulgaria. The result from this experimental show that the most brands of yogurt have start, but not all.